Rua Vieja, a small Pernod Ricard liqueur brand, wanted us to realize that our time is limited and that there's nothing more precious than spending it with the people we love most. By using a simple calculation and data collected from the National Institute of Statistics, we discovered that it was possible to create an algorithm capable of calculating how much time we have left to spend with somebody. To raise awareness, we rolled out a campaign showing real people's reactions to the results.
Qué terrible, ¿no?
No me imagino no volver a verlo.
Me parece muy poco.
Sí, poco, ¿eh?
Eso es muy poco.
Perdemos el tiempo haciendo cosas que no nos hacen felices.
In just 24 hours, it sparked a global conversation.
El tiempo que pasarán ustedes con la gente que les importa se puede calcular.
Una campaña española de Navidad está remeciendo a muchos.
Los anuncios que van más allá de la publicidad.
Because of an ad that's gone viral in Spain.
Almost 1 million people visited the website from 194 different countries. The campaign inspired memes and parodies. And even a Chilean TV channel spent an hour of airtime talking about it. And then, this happened. Thousands of people began to share their get-togethers, thanking Rua Vieja for making them possible. We have to see more of each other became the most watched and shared Spanish ad in history. So the brand decided to abandon its media plan and to channel the cash into financing more reunions between people, paying for thousands of bus tickets, allowing people living far away from each other to get together. And that is how a small liqueur brand reminded the world that we need to see more of each other.